Oh, we can do it if we really want, but we must try, try and try, try and try. We'll succeed at last. We can do it if we really want. We can do it if we really want. I tell ya, we can do it if we really want, but we must try, try and try, try and try.
Over 140,000 people die on the streets of India every year. The numbers are shocking. That's like two domestic flights crashing every day with zero survivors. I am Indrajit. 3 years ago, I lost two of my friends in a car crash. A crash that could have been avoided.
I'm off to the scene of an accident with driver Manoj, but we are stuck over here with heavy traffic. Manoj ji, aise hi traffic aapko hamesha milta hai?
Ji sir, aise hi milta hai. Hamesha late hi ho jati hai ambulance, kabhi time pe nahi pahunchti hai. 10 minute ka rasta kam se kam 1 ghanta lag jata hai sir, hamesha late hi hona padta hai, traffic hi itna hota hai roadon pe. Hamari service to fast hai lekin piche se traffic hi nahi hatta hai to kya karein?
A disregard for traffic rules and bad road design not only reduces the chances of survival for many patients trying to get to the hospital, but it also adds to the number of crash victims.
Sorry.
Kya naam hai aapka? Kamal.
Dr. Matthew Varghese, an orthopedist, specializes in trauma cases.
फिर क्या हुआ?
वो सामने से क्या नाम है wrong side से गाड़ी वाला आया था वो drink की हुई थी शायद उसने.
Drink करी हुई थी? कैसे पता drink करी हुई थी?
वो MLC में.
अच्छा, वो आ रही थी उसकी? हाँ. One injury, you're knocked out of action. Particularly if your leg is involved, it takes away 6 months to 1 year easily. If everything is safe, if it is not safe. Then it's anywhere 2-3 years is gone. That must be a admission.
18-11. 4:30 AM.
अच्छा, बच गया फिर हेलमेट की वजह से?
पहन रखा था. वो पीछे से मारा किसी ने, बाइक पेड़ में लग गई.
अच्छा, तो हड्डी है आपका क्या हुआ?
हड्डी टूट गई पेड़.
कौन से पैर की?
वाले पैर की.
उल्टे पैर की?
जी.
अच्छा, फिर क्या हुआ?
सर बहुत बुरा हुआ है.
आज कितने दिन हो गए चोट के?
सर महीना भर से ऊपर.
महीना भर से हो गया. तो तुमको अस्पताल वाले, नौकरी पक्की नौकरी थी कच्ची नौकरी थी?
कच्ची थी सर.
कच्ची थी तो वापस ले लेंगे
हॉस्पिटल में? सर ठीक होने पे पता लगेगा. वो
तो तुमको तनख्वाह मिलेगी?
जी.
अभी मिल रही है?
नहीं अब नहीं मिल.
अब नहीं मिल रही है?
उन्होंने मेरी पहली सैलरी नहीं दी. 20 तारीख को सैलरी मिलती है.
हाँ हाँ.
वही नहीं दी.
वही नहीं दी है. नो स्टैटिस्टिक्स कैप्चर्स द एगनी दैट द रिलेटिव्स गो थ्रू. सो नो स्टैटिस्टिक्स कैप्चर्स द लॉस ऑफ जॉब्स. नो स्टैटिस्टिक्स कैप्चर्स द लॉस ऑफ सैलरीज. नो स्टैटिस्टिक्स कैप्चर्स द नंबर ऑफ विडोज दैट आर देयर. नो स्टैटिस्टिक्स कैप्चर्स द नंबर ऑफ ऑर्फन्स दैट आर देयर. नो स्टैटिस्टिक्स कैप्चर्स हाउ लॉन्ग द फैमिली सफर्स.
Special Commissioner for Traffic, Muktesh Chandar, is on a mission to make Delhi's roads safer.
Every year, we prosecute about 45 lakh people on road for not obeying various kinds of traffic rules. The actual number of people who are committing traffic offenses may be 10 times or even 100 times. The deterrent effect of prosecution is losing its teeth in terms of amount of fine and how many offenses a person can be allowed to commit before he loses his license. Therefore, we are also going for automatic enforcement of traffic laws, where we will have a lot of cameras and automatic systems to enforce lane, speed, red light jumping and all that. And together with the new act, which is likely to come in effect soon, we will have a regime where the traffic offenders will think twice before committing any traffic offense.
But the changes on the streets are slow to take place. ₹50,000 pedestrians die in India every year. 135 pedestrians a day. 5 every hour. Pedestrians are the most vulnerable of road users, leading the casualty list in both highway and urban road crashes. For pedestrians, speed is the biggest killer. This crossing in the capital was a regular pedestrian crash site. But ever since these rumble strips were laid down, the accident rate has gone down dramatically. Low-cost temporary cone roundabouts also help to reduce speed, as drivers self-regulate when they see an obstruction ahead and slow down. Modified subways like this one are better than traditional underpasses. This half subway has been created by raising the road above so that it is not completely underground, and it's popular with users.
I'm actually scared of subways, so I usually avoid subways because they're pretty isolated.
But this subway is less deep and much more safe, much more light is here.
Actually shorter also, so that's why I'm more comfortable here.
As dusk falls, it's harder for cars to dodge pedestrians. Double lumen lighting at busy crossings makes it easier for pedestrians, as high-speed traffic can spot them clearly. So, how do you make roads safer for pedestrians? You can control vehicle speed by using rumble strips, speed breakers, and roundabouts. Introduce double lumen lighting at crossings and build well-designed half subways in high traffic areas.
Shakil bhai, aap lagbhag kitna kilometer cycle chalate hain?
100 kilometer sir daily chalate
hain. 100 kilometer lagbhag chalate hain. Aapko kin baaton ka dhyan rakhna padta hai Delhi mein cycle chalate samay?
Traffic pe to sir gaadi se zyada dhyan rakhna padta hai. Raat mein thoda zyada khatra hota hai.
After pedestrians, cyclists are undoubtedly the most injury-prone users on the Indian roads.
Nearly 30,000 cyclists die every year. That's roughly 80 cyclists a day. So, can Indian cities be made cycle-friendly? Professor Geetam Tiwari is the author of the Bicycle Master Plan for New Delhi.
We can make our cities safe for cycling quite easily. First principle is that whenever we want cars to go at 50 or higher than 50 kilometers per hour, that's where we need to provide a physically separate lane for bicycles. And on the other roads, the smaller roads where the cars are going at 20 or 30 kilometers per hour, even if we have just painted lanes and control speeds by design, you know, we make roads in such a way that cars cannot go very fast, that makes it safe for bicycles. So by combining these two, you know, the painted lanes and the physically separate lane, we can create an extensive network in our cities which is safe for bicycles. One of the risk factors involving bicycle crashes is poor visibility. So two things can be done. One, the bicycle can be made more visible by having it in bright colors, reflective paints, more reflectors on the bicycles. But also bicyclists could wear more, you know, bright clothes, reflective jackets, And bicyclists are also very prone to head injuries like motorcycles. So it's not a law in India right now. However, we could encourage bicyclists to wear helmets to protect their heads.
So, what can you do to make cycling safer? You can create bike lanes on roads with high-speed traffic. Encourage the use of reflective strips and cycle helmets. And encourage manufacturers to make bright yellow cycles.
05 Tango 87 एक कार का और मोटरसाइकिल का टचिंग है और मोटरसाइकिल जो है मोटरसाइकिल का इंजर्ड है जो मोटरसाइकिल पे थे तो एक बार PCR और लोकल पुलिस दोनों डायरेक्ट करना पारस चौक के ऊपर
ओके
हाँ गाड़ी का नंबर नोट करें DL12CE9026
अंजलि It's a typical head injury, raccoon eye. One eye is black and that suggests a fracture in the skull. Husband and wife जा रहे थे हस्बैंड ने हेलमेट पहन रखा था इसने नहीं पहन रखा था इसको हेड इंजरी हो गई हस्बैंड को कुछ नहीं हुआ खरोच आई सिर्फ सो इट्स सो इम्पॉर्टेंट दैट द पिलियन राइडर एंड द ड्राइवर बोथ वेयर हेलमेट्स शी वुड हैव बीन यू नो बैक होम
देयर आर 70 मिलियन मोटरबाइक्स ऑन इंडियन रोड विद मोर बीइंग एडेड एवरी डे Two-wheeler riders have the highest risk of getting involved in a fatal traffic crash.
When they are involved in a crash, two-wheeler drivers mostly sustain serious head injuries or lower limb fractures. This laboratory at the Indian Institute of Technology in Delhi is studying helmet safety.
If you buy a construction type of helmet where there is no foam, those helmets can only prevent you if something is piercing in your head. But in most injuries, it is the foam. So the layer of foam has to be thick and that is what you have to see. So even a roadside helmet can be good provided it has foam. And another thing which comes in the helmet is the strap. See, all helmets have a strap, but when we see people riding on the two-wheelers on the roads, a lot of them do not put the strap. And wearing a helmet without a strap is equivalent to not wearing a helmet at all.
The third message also is that if an accident has occurred, then you should not use the same helmet again.
Studies show that switching on headlights even in the daytime can go a long way in making two-wheelers more visible from afar. Small steps that go a long way in saving lives. So, how can you bring down two-wheeler crashes? Enforce the use of helmets by drivers and pillion riders. Ensure that helmet straps are tied. And encourage headlights to be turned on during the day. People driving four-wheelers think they are safer. They think they can take greater risks, but the chances of them hitting someone or injuring themselves and their passengers are still very high.
Should we be laughing?
Around 14,000 car occupants die every year. Cars are involved in 30,000 fatal crashes annually. At this lab at the Indian Institute of Technology in Delhi, experts study the science behind crashes and their impact on the human body.
So in this, the one on the left, what you see is a child wearing a seat belt and sitting on a child seat. On the right, you see somebody not wearing a seat belt. So then we give it a crash pulse exactly or somewhat similar to what is seen in sudden braking. I'm not even talking about a crash. The one with the belt stays with it, the one without the belt goes off the seat and bang into the
and hits the
into the front seat.
Front seat.
So seat belts for everybody, children in the rear, preferably in children's seat.
You see very seldom that people are using seat belt on the rear seat.
Yes, but it's compulsory in most parts of the world now, at least in all the developing countries. And a child seat costs how much? 5,000 rupees now?
which is nothing compared to the cost of a car.
The police are using surprise checks to prevent drink driving.
Sir, I am not drunk. I can show you. Sir, I don't know. I am not drunk.
People driving under the influence of alcohol have 5 times more chances of being involved in a crash. Alcometers are helping the police to raise awareness as well as creating a deterrent. The drink driving penalty has to be paid in court. Offenders are asked to attend counseling and warned that a repeat offense could see them lose their license. So, how do you ensure safety for car users? Bring in the child seat rule and no kids in the front seat. Enforce seatbelt use for all passengers. Enforce existing drink driving laws. Highways and toll roads tempt many people to press hard on the accelerator and gun ahead, but the result can be fatal. Nearly 50% of traffic fatalities are on highways. Experts say that highways must be designed to accommodate driver error, but many of the safety features have not been implemented correctly when the roads were built. This leads to further accidents.
As far as safe median designs are concerned, this is about the worst design possible. This is because, you see, the median is raised above the level of the road. And when a tire hits it, it gets destroyed. The car is launched into space and goes hurtling and generally falls on its roof. Secondly, you have pillars and barbed wires, which are horrible for motorcyclists. Even the pillars can destroy a car. What you really need is a guardrail, a wire rope, or a New Jersey barrier there, with nothing raised above the ground. Here, you see a much better design for a median, where there's no raised concrete surface to destroy a tire, just a guardrail, which absorbs energy when a car hits it, straightens it out, and the car stops. And usually, people don't get hurt seriously.
The risk of a crash increases when highways pass through populated areas. But continuous service lanes like this one can reduce danger by separating fast-moving traffic from slower local traffic, such as we see here. So, what can be done to reduce highway crashes? Raised medians to be replaced with metal guardrails, wire rope barriers, or New Jersey barriers. Speed controls when highways pass through towns and villages. Continuous service lanes for slow-moving traffic. Over the last 10 years, the numbers of road deaths has increased 3 to 4 times. Experts say that simple design changes and stricter enforcement of rules can help bring down the fatality rates in India dramatically, and also bring down the numbers of those left disabled or seriously injured.
For every death that you have as a statistics on the PowerPoint, you will have about 20 to 30 times that many major injuries and about 80 times that many minor injuries. And even these minor injuries, some of these, they take a long time to heal. So the best thing for people in our kind of a situation is scoop and run. Get them to a definitive care facility instead of waiting for all kinds of technology, first aid and all kinds of things.
Remember, 140,000 people die on streets of India every year. That is 1 person every 3 minutes. You have the power to change those numbers. Traffic safety matters, and you can do it.
We can do it if we really want. We can do it if we really want.
Tuxedo.